Could Ross McDermott come to the announcing booth, please? Ross McDermott.
Everybody behind the fence, please. Those who played on that Tui side, behind the fence, thank you. That little boy on the sideline, can you go behind the fence, please?
Thank you.
first points in the under 18 grand final go to Dubbo Macquarie through a try to Randall Dowling. Randall out as the extras. Dubbo Macquarie 6. The Magpies yet to score.
wine. Cider we have, we don't have wine.
Try for Dubbo Macquarie was scored by number 3, Wayne Fernando. Conversion was unsuccessful. With a little over 13 minutes of the first half remaining, Dubbo Macquarie 10, the Magpies yet to score. Just a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, if you're after a coffee, there is a coffee van down near the junior clubhouse end of the field. Save you a walk if you're in the locality.
Thank you.
Try for the Magpies was scored by number one, Charlie Staines, Kurt Mullacaray added the extras. Dubbo Macquarie 10, Paul's Magpies 6. The try for the Raiders was scored by number 9, Trent McDermott. Randall Dowling adds the extras. A little over a minute of the first half remaining. Dubbo Macquarie 16, Falls Magpies 6.
Thank you.
just...
That try for the Raiders is scored by number 4, Dylan Carr. Randall Dowling added the extras. Dubbo Macquarie 22, the Magpies 6. The try for Dubbo Macquarie was scored by number 11, Tom Brisbane. Ram bowling out of the extras. Dubbo Macquarie 28, forward 6.
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah.
17, no 18. 17 players have to be named. No, 17.
Dubbo Macquarie under 18 premiers for 2017. Final score 34 points. Their points came from tries to Blaine Fernando, Dylan Carr, Randall Dowling, a try and 5 goals. Kane McDermott a try, Tommy Brisbane a try, and Luke Gale. Forbes' points came from a try to Charlie Staines and a goal to Kurt Mullacarone.
Following the presentations of this under-18s, we'll be also announcing the under-18s Player of the Year and presenting an award to that after the players have all come to the field. Okay, mates, we will move on to our presentations. And firstly, a thank you to our referees today. I'm sure in the middle. He comes from Burke, his name is Craig Simmons. Thank you. gentlemen, keep an eye out for him in the NRL for a couple of years. Being touch judges for the day, Rob McKinney and the media professor, Billy Barnes. Ladies and gentlemen, we don't get anywhere without our referees, and it is good to see people like Cody coming to bed. The Bulls Magpies are the first team into the Grand Final. They were looking to emulate their 2014 win, but they ran into a red-hot Dubbo and Quarry side today. Jaden Burke is the captain. I'll ask Jaden to come forward and say a few words on behalf of the Bulls. Of course, this time last year, the Bulls Magpies were winning first place. James, congratulations on having you, but you ran into a very hot Dubbo and Quarry rugby today. You're kicking the game with sensation.
Yeah, this is a credit to Andrea. Turned out on the day. Lee Dillon, this won't be able to be a full game. This is a credit to him. Well, just thanks to all the people that come over and everyone here. There's a lot of people from the walk here today, and I think everyone for coming over. Where us boys really appreciate it, and we didn't get the job done, but we've got a lot of young boys in the group this year, and we're here next year. Just to thank all the merits and coaching staff. You know, you won't meet better bunch of people that are passionate for the game, and you know, I've been through a lot from a person, not only football, so. Yeah, just thanks everybody and thanks good work on Twitter as well.
Thank you, Billy. Well done. The fine young man, the fine young team. On Friday night at our Group 11 dinner, we announced that the player of the year. And it was named in honour of Mrs. Margaret Kelly, who used to know her simply as Mrs. K, who for over 45 years organised all of the Dubbo and Quarry, Billy and Western Division league games here in Cambridge. So in her honour, the award for this year in the under-18 Dubbo and Player of the Year, and the RSL Men's Football Player of the Year. And the winner of that medal, I think that he showed today in many spheres in the game, was Jai Merritt. Jai, congratulations. And his kicking game was outstanding, one very special pass down the side, and the young fellow who has an enormous career, he just needs to lose a bit around the top there because he's just given him up. Jai, congratulations. Jai, there's a season starts probably in a couple of weeks' time, and it's a whole 12-month period. So some of the people who are having the ball, ladies and gentlemen, the premiers, we need to hold up a trophy for the under-18s premiership. The captain of the side, Guy Merrill. And Dave McDermott, ladies and gentlemen, two names that are very good. And before we go through each of the individual awards, the player of the Grand Final, a young man who sadly we probably won't see too much of in Group 11 because he has such great talent, and that's Luke Dale, the player. Luke Dale and Kane McDermott, the outstanding players along with Don Miller. Outstanding season, outstanding players, and to join them on the stage, Dr. Minka from Dubbo Macquarie number one, Chris Fernando, two, Blaine Fernando, three. Dylan Carr scored the first try, number four. Miles Dine, Guy Mirren is there. Randall Dowling, a try and 5 goals. Outstanding performance by the number seven. Logan Merritt, number eight. Kane McDermott, a try. Blaine Gordon. Thomas Brisbane scored a try. AFL, Robert Freeman. Luke Gale. Tristan Delaney. Mitchell Amarillo, Greg Kennedy, Nathan O'Malley, Colby Pickens, Caleb Carney, Brock Wackett, and Blake Frost. The coach of the side, Hale Gordon, the manager, Blake McDermott, league safe, Brett Warwick and Chris Delaney, and the FAO, Sue Egan. Congratulations, Dubbo Macquarie, the RSL Memorial Club, Adelaide and Premiers for 2017.